We got a runner, everyone. It's hard to kill these things, but if you want to know if your snail is still alive, if you can look in and see bubbles going in there, they're still moist on the inside, so just toss them back in. So as you can see, that little tentacle at the top, he is moving. It's all good, he'll be gone sooner or later, but that's how you know when your snails are still alive. And my daughter just found my hydrometer.